Here is my education on how to bind a mute button on Ventrilo by Leon. Okay, so what you do is click on that. And select new. And for this tutorial, I'm going to type in mute 3. Click on add. Go to toggle mute sound. And then click on the hotkey. And I'm choosing my minus button. Click OK. Click OK once you're done. Then you just go down to mute 3. And then you'll press the key that you bound. And it sounds something like that. That is my tutorial on how to bind a mute button on Ventrilo.